In this video, I will show how to detect files with EFS encryption file system in a forensic image using FTK Imager. To do this, I will create a file and assign it as EFS so that we can detect the contents on the disk. For FTK to identify whether there is any content with EFS, select the physical drive and click on the key icon, Detect EFS Encryption. FTK will search for the content and inform you if there is a file with EFS. Thanks for watching.